Oh, I want to dance, Henry. We are day two in Gold Coast with the lads.
Where are we going?
Raining as fuck, but we got the sunshine in our eyes.
Look what we got. This rain be really raining right now.
Off to Byron B.
Show what we got, bro. Look what we got.
Oh, hell yeah.
We got balls to spike.
Spike ball.
Yeah.
Rugby ball.
And I'm tired. Puff.
Big day. Big day. What do you reckon, Liam?
Huh?
What do you reckon? Where are we going?
We're going Byron Bay.
Byron Bay.
Byron. Beers, boys at Byron Bay.
Beers,
boys,
Byron.
Beers, Byron Bay.
Have boys already left?
Hey, no. Give us a camera, bro.
Where's all the other boys?
Cameraman, what do you got to say?
We're going to Byron Bay. Beaches.
Oh, I got, okay, wait.
Spike ball. Byron. Bay, yeah? Rainy this fuck. Kinda not as nice as I thought it was gonna be. Got me wine in the
forecast. A heavy chance of rain.
What else do you forecast?
Heavy chance of beers.
A heavy chance of fucking snow.
Fresh pow pow. Speaking of powder.
Fuck off.
We off, baby. We're going.
We're going.
How do I stop it?
Where are we going, Wham?
Why, we're in way.
Where are we going, Josh?
How do you put roaming on?
Where are we going, Josh?
I'm gonna die.
Where are we going, Josh?
Byron Bay!
Where are we going, Henry?
I don't know. I don't work here.
Why,
Byron Bay? Byron Bay! Baby! Whoop.
Yo, we are on route.
We're going.
We're the boys behind us.
We
out here.
All right. We are off and away to Byron Bay. Weather update a little bit rainy, but
that's not going to stop our attitude, is it?
We got good attitude.
Got good attitude.
That's all you need. Yeah. Over and out. We'll see you soon. We've either crashed, maybe the Byron or something else. Labyrinth, come in.
Oh, you know, that's it. Big.
Right there? I don't know. I think they went to Woolies. Maybe.
Welcome to the shithole.
Wow. Holy shit.
We got food.
I got coffee.
Oh, coffee. Oh. Yo, we didn't bring the Batman hat.
We did.
No, we didn't. Not bad.
Fucking hell. Bad.
What, wait, what rooms have been taken?
What's that?
There's only like three rooms.
Check it this.
Where are you guys?
I'm top. I'm bottom.
Sheesh.
TV in the bathroom?
Fuck, who scored this one?
It's mine.
It's okay.
Liam. Are we sharing a bed?
Yeah. Or we can just bunk in with the...
Okay, what room do you got?
Oh shit, Mike is already named this one.
Jesus Christ.
So there's a room downstairs.
Oh, that's the one we walked into.
You got nice plates up there, right?
Oh, I know.
Yeah,
shingler.
Hey? Shingler?
Boy. Oh, you ain't going to sleep.
I'm going to sleep, I'm 4 days deep. Popping bottles and I'm always causing trouble. Been here before. And there's plenty more to come.
Bro, Dad, I was born in the rock. Got bangs, got stacks, yeah, call me Tony Stark. Then drink, sleep, got the fucking sheep. Too busy rocking, no time to sleep. 12 day rock, bro, Dad, in the building. I'm in the rest home, fucking Anna washing quilting. Died for the chicken on that 2 week bender. 300 bitches that I messed on Tinder. Grab the crack, grab the coke. Grab the life, oh, we bout to smoke. Chase a dragon, stab the vein. Trippin' balls, no brain.
I'm going to sleep, I'm 4 days deep. Popping bottles and I'm always causing trouble.
I'm Dude Perfect and this is the Batman Show.
Oh, so slippery.
What does that mean? And Henry was like, it's because I'm an archer.
Yeah, say it for the vlog, Josh.
Finish it. Finish it.
Okay. So I said to Liam, I was like, what does that tattoo mean? As a joke, ironically. And Liam was like, I'm an archer. And then Henry goes, it's because you shoot your shot and you miss. No. And then everyone laughed.
And the rest of it, you know, I'm cooking.
So I was like, are
we going to do all of it at once?
Keep on that. Yeah. Like, I'm maintaining 103 kilos. I'm ready to do it.
Which is. Wait!
I can literally do a.
Shut up. I can't fucking
that
do it.
That was second attempt, bro.
Yeah, I remember the other day she was like, oh, man.
Tonight, we have.
Cigarette
Hongi. Mr. Wham-Ways fucking Sam Foster right here. And he is competing for the Rage Cage Championship World Cup 2024
man,
Gold Medal Division.
Me and Ben Baker just did a cigarette Hongi.
This is YouTube. Mr. Bags Baker.
Yes, it's making the cut.
Hating tradition.
I'm from Christchurch.
Doesn't want the Hongi. Yeah, absolutely shitting on Te Reo Māori tradition. Racist. Racist to the T. Born in Nelson. Raised in Christchurch. Fucks in the kennel. And he is Mr. Bags Baker. Right here we have the WAS number one supporter, Mr. Blake Hamilton. Smells like the WAS! I was gonna say Henry's mum, but it's good to go.
No, she smells like shit.
Over here, we have their number one ranked contender, Cactus Coyote Peter.
Suck it!
Spin on. As you can see, he's got a prickly exterior.
From Rusty Rules himself.
And he has come from John.
I don't want the piss on cup.
Are you ready for the gold medal event?
Who pissed on my cup? The piston cup.
I also want piss on cup.
The gold medal event.
What?
The final of the Rage Cage. What are your thoughts before the gold medal event?
Hey?
What are your thoughts before the gold medal event?
I don't know. I hope I don't.
It's this side, eh?
Freddie.
A sneak peek interview? There might be a piss cup somewhere
lurking. No, there isn't. What one is it?
What one is so slightly.
That one?
Right, yellow cup.
Is that the fucking piss cup?
I'll go off piss on cup.
Get Henry over there.
That doesn't smell like piss, bro. Drink it.
Josh just sank piss in a cup.
Special gin and juice
special.
Start with gin and juice special.
Lewis.
Gin to juice.
Wait, Rowan wants to do a speech.
Speed round.
Quick,
speed round.
I just want to say thank you for everybody for coming out. It's been a fucking pleasure.
Cheers! Finish it!
Let's get fucking on it!
My
name!
Speed round.
Henry Von Bay! Champ and I!
Say Say something.
Welcome to Byron B. We are gay. Get this down me, like come slay.
Come slay.
Shoo, shoo.
Can I drink, brother?
Drink something!
Mr. Westerfarian, I would like
to say... Yes, not before I take it, I'll show you how to do it. Someone give me a bottle.
Yeah.
Can you put me to...
Oh, fuck.
After what?
I got a white shirt.
Mr. Westerfarian, I would like to say just a short few words. It means a lot to me and my family. All the boys are here. We're lower than nine. The fucking trip have made it out of the group chat. We are in Byron Bay. We are fucked. We are coked. And we are gonna live it to the fucking max. And I don't want anyone to say otherwise.
Let's go, Juju.
And the cheers.
Oh, you did it wily, are you?
A classic Samoan.
Wait, Wesley, Wesley.
I would like a Samoan Vortiki. So what you must have is a wine bottle, and you're gonna just
give me a fucking Samoan.
Give me a tikka.
Hey, peep the dude. Come on, wave check. Wave check.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Hey.
Where is the milk?
Yeah.
Are you Spanish? English or Spanish?
English or Spanish?
Whoever moves first? Okay.
Oh shit.
There it is.
They straight up lied to us. Yeah. They said it was done at 10. They're still going.
No, it was done at 3.
Away from
it. It's industry.
Oh, one, two, three, four, 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 one, two, three, four,
That was pretty much fun of it.
Too much money, eh?
Too much money, eh?
Wait, Wesley.